by Munich against Real Madrid. You don't really need to say too much more, do you, with the history that they've had and recent games, of course, that have been in the elite arena of European football.
Yeah, we've had some marvellous encounters. You think of the semi-final that Real Madrid ended up winning comfortably. Real shock, that.
First half started by Real Madrid. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Philipp Lahm starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Xabi Alonso plays with Thiago in central midfield. Thomas Müller starts together with Robert Lewandowski. This is the Real Madrid lineup: Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Good forward play from them. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And that advantage suits Bayern Munich. In quickly. Trying to thread it through here. And now the shot! Good try, only just over the bar. Toni Kroos. Carvajal. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. He's kept possession well after that challenge. Cristiano Ronaldo! Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Xabi Alonso, Robert Lewandowski, Philipp Lahm. Well, they're in a good position here. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Thiago, supporting player alongside. Thomas Müller. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Here's Philipp Lahm with a cross. Modric. James Rodriguez. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Got to be. Referee's decision is a call. corner for Real Madrid. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Frank Ribery.
Attacking well here. Comes in strongly. Gareth Bale.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, you don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly. Nicely played through ball.
He's got his shot off now.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. And Real Madrid get the corner.
Sergio Ramos.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Attacking now. And that's good support as they build this attack. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. And the keeper can collect this one. Advantage works for Real Madrid, getting into an advanced position. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Philipp Lahm. Thomas Müller. Hummels. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Toni Kroos. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
And shoots!
Wonderful save. Good work by the goalkeeper, but not decisive. Oh, we're halfway. Bayern Munich getting the second half underway. And in he goes with the tackle. On the attack here. Able to make a good interception. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Lahm. Thomas Müller. Thiago. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. The break is definitely on. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Ronaldo. Wonderfully taken. He scored with a chip of a very tasty variety.
So difficult. With the ball running away from you, it's so easy to get that one wrong.
Here's the goal again. this second half. Xabi Alonso. Comes in with a tackle. Thiago. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Philip Lahm. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. On to the attack now. And oh, going to try his luck. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Marcelo. It's been a very good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a change. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Trying to thread it through here. Well, he's got support here. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Towards Bale. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
The shot's on!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Well, they're building steadily here, working away into the attacking third.
And a try one now!
Well, narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
Gets his foot in there. Carvajal. He's still going. Fine run, this. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. They've coped with it well defensively. It's a cross from Gareth Bale.
He's got his fist to it.
Oh, he's through. And it's a win here as the final whistle goes for Real Madrid. I've been quite
having scored the...
tell you about a little situation. It's been testing my patience, man. She was keeping me up all night. Cause we only get so far reading faces. We were off to the races, and I thought to myself, hold tight. You see, there was just this one complication. She was already taking it.
Well, you're too young, Alan, but I grew up watching Real Madrid win those European... crowns in the 50s, when European club football only just started, and they made such an imprint on pretty much everywhere where the television pictures were beamed in those days, and they've just moved on from strength to strength.
Well, quite simply, one of the most famous football clubs in the world, aren't they? Perhaps the most famous.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Thiago Silva plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. Towards Rodriguez. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. On the attack here, Cavani! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
Marcelo. Now the goalkeeper's out, and he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. He was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Angel Di Maria was good progress with this attack. And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Found his teammate well. Maxwell. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. Could be dangerous. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Kroos! A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Matuidi. Real Madrid given the throw here. Carvajal doing well to keep the ball. Toni Kroos comes in strongly. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Good through pass.
He's going to try his luck. Terrific stop.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And the cross is in.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Javier Pastore.
Shot on!
Great work from the goalkeeper.
Real Madrid still trying to get an impact onto this game.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Nice save to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Aurier, Edinson Cavani, crisp defending there, attacking now, that looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down, and the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Trying to find a way through here, probing away, and a foul by the Real Madrid man.
Aurier!
Super header. Well, that is half time. And it is a substitute coming on for an already booked player. Gareth Bale. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Modric!
Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Angel Di Maria. Pepe looking down at the benches. Yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Bale! He's kept it out.
He's whacked that away out of play.
Substitution for Paris Saint-Germain. Coming off the pitch,
Toni Kroos.
Patton Ben Arthur.
That's good support play from his teammates. Here comes the challenge. Javier Pastore. Angel Di Maria. Thiago Motta. Nice return pass. Tight against the touchline. It was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Angel Di Maria. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. It is time for a substitution in this match.
Bale! On the crossbar in the way.
It's a chance missed, really. And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
To be replaced by number six, Marco Verratti.
Sergio Ramos!
Great stop. For goal, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Verratti, Angel Di Maria, Edinson Cavani, onto the attack now. David Luiz. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Matuidi. Very good passing from this team. Keeper's ball.
Great place to win it back. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
Toni Kroos. This is how they love to play on the break.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Toni Kroos. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous...
Cristiano Ronaldo. Goal. A late goal too. And now that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond.
In terms of shots, there's a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
Four shots, one on target for Paris Saint-Germain.
But there seems to be a lack of confidence right through this side, because they're not opening up the opposition. And the few occasions that they do, they're just not working the keeper.
Tackle goes in. He's coming forward with some danger. Promising build-up until that challenge. Tries the through pass. Maybe a chance on the cross for Cavani.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Through pass. They've linked up well. And the ball's got away from him. And that is the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today. Ready now to go into competitive action again, you would feel, having won this friendly.
Yeah, they look just about ready to me. They look fit and they've settled into a system that they look comfortable with.
Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
And today it's Real Madrid against Juventus. They seem to have moved on a little bit, Real Madrid, from just signing the best players in the world and with that Galactico philosophy. They do get the best players in the world, but there's more of a right wish really to get them to operate as a team rather than a collection of individuals.
Yeah, you wonder if they've been influenced a little bit by Barcelona's approach, that team ethic more than the Galactico approach.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks.
Bale! Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Carvajal!
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Marty, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
Presented the ball to the opposition. Rodriguez. Gareth Bale. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Alexandro. Pereira. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. James Rodriguez.
Could score!
And Benzema finished with great aplomb there. It's a fine goal from a fine centre-forward. It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Well, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Azali. Pereira. Dybala. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Strong, fair challenge. Balls out for a throw, though. It's looking good, this move. And here's the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Sergio Ramos. And he could get away here.
And shoots!
You can understand why he's kept going for goal, having scored in the game. But this one has passed him by.
Yeah, I don't think you can knock him for having a go from there. He's in a good position.
Dybala makes the challenge here. Dario Marchisio. And attacking now, Juventus. Gareth Bale. Carvajal. Charging forward again, these defenders. It's an exciting sight. They're an exciting team.
Well, they're doing well as well, that they're covering for each other. When one goes forward, another one fills in.
And it's out now for a goal kick. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. And in he goes with the tackle. Modric. Good through pass. Played into the middle. Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Sergio Ramos!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Still chance for something to happen, because there's three added minutes. Juventus on the attack. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost.
Saw the goal and went for it. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Thoughts now from... Ball rolling for the start of the second half and Juventus get on the ball quickly. Pereira. Chiellini. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball to throw in for Real Madrid. Marcelo. And that's good support as they build this attack. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them.
Here's Dani Alves. Now Dani Alves. Substitution about to happen.
Getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. A timely challenge. Rodriguez. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Ronaldo!
Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo!
For Real Madrid, they're just emphasising their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so, and you look at their overall play and they've deserved it.
Another angle on it here. Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Azali. Piece of interplay between the two. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Now Dani Alves. And the assistant signals for the throw. Real Madrid have a substitute getting ready. Here's a chance to attack. You see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Just working away to try and find an opening. Cross coming in now. Kroos! That's hit the bar and it's still in play. is Alexandra. Attacking now, Juventus. Strong challenge. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
They've opened them up here.
What a fine save.
Substitution for
corner for Real Madrid.
Coming off the pitch, number 21, Paolo Dybala. Coming onto the pitch, number 7, Simone Zaza.
That's Chiellini, clearing it away. Alexandra. Simone Zaza trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Return pass. Doing well to keep the ball.
He's got his shot off now. Space for the shot.
Up for grabs here. 10 minutes left of regular time. He's given the free kick. He's well up with play this late in the game. A red card for Real Madrid to deal with.
Normally showing control of things, Real Madrid, but they've lost it there.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slight tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Leonardo Bonucci. Real Madrid are playing vintage football here. Great to watch. Pereira. Out of play for a throw.
Show your appreciation for today's
Simone Zaza. Sami Khedira.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Into the attacking third. Sami Khedira. And that is the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today. As a match, it would...